Good morning. Hello, my dear students. Today, we are going to review some of the topics that we have been learning at school. Classroom objects and colors. Classroom objects: notebook, sharpener, pen, pencil, eraser, backpack. The colors: yellow, red, blue, orange, pink, black. See? Today, we are going to learn how to describe some of these objects. Vamos a aprender cómo describir estos objetos. In a description, en una descripción, first, we use the adjective. Second, we use the noun. En una descripción, primero usamos el adjetivo, que en este caso es el color, y luego agregamos el noun o sujeto. En estos casos, vamos a decir yellow notebook, red sharpener, blue pen, orange pencil, pink eraser, black backpack. Here you have the correct spelling of all the words that we have been studying at school. I hope you learned some of the descriptions of classroom objects using colors. Have a good day. Bye.